Good morning, guys.
Oh, hi. Good morning. Kayo yung bago namin kasama, diba?
Yes.
Yes. Leo, junior software developer.
Hi, Terrence.
Yeah, I know. Phil Terrence, yeah. Do you mind? Yeah. Hi. Hindi ko abot. Ikaw na. Yeah.
Alright.
Post ko sa IG ko. You know, I'm always looking for content sa IG. Post ko. Yes. Thank you.
Alright.
Guys! Welcome naman natin sila. Isang palakpak. Kaya lang sila. Busy, you know. Ano na mo eh. By the way, this is your table.
Alright.
Guys! Kalat ng tape. Kanina mga gamit to, yung mga gamit nyo, pakitanggal, pakilinis, may gagamit ng table. Okay.
They don't listen very much, huh?
No. I know a trick. Yes. Robo-boss alert! Robo-boss alert! Robo-boss alert! Oh, yung gamit nyo dito, tanggalin nyo! Ilisin nyo! Pick it up, man! Please!
Wow. Works, yeah.
Oh, by the way, this is Hannah.
Oh,
Hannah.
Hi. Hi, I'm Phil.
Hi.
Yeah. Hello, Hannah. Nice to meet you.
Isa pa tayong kasama si Eric. Absent lang.
Excuse me. Sino yung robo boss?
Yeah, who's that?
It's
Phil? Terrence? My office.
All right.
Ma'am.
I am Sofia Elizalde, Director of Software and Development, your boss. I don't answer to ma'am, and I don't answer to miss.
What would you like us to call you, po?
Sofia. We're all equals here.
Okay. Sofia na lang.
Nice. Finally nice meeting you, po.
You take orders from me and me alone. I'll be assigning which projects you do and for which clients. And the clients from your startup company will be assigned to junior software developers. Senior na kayo. Kaya mas malaki yung mga projects na hahawakan niyo. Hence, more responsibility.
Okay, ma'am. Sophia.
And right now, we are working on a project proposal for Alpha Pharmaceuticals. Magla-launch sila ng multivitamins sila, and they'd like an app to go with it. Here's their information.
Thank you, Bo.
All right.
Go.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, Sophia.
Hi, Kamila! Mag-subscribe na sa ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
para maging updated sa Be My Lady!
For more videos, just click the I button
at the upper right corner!
The past, it's time to mend your broken heart.